I'm going to show you some stuff I can do on my trampoline. And so it's all edited, so you might not be able to see what I've actually done. But after that, I'm going to tell you some stuff that I did do on my trampoline, if you didn't see well. So, let's get started. I'm never going to look back, whoa, I'm never going to give it up, no, please don't wake me now. 2, 3, 4. This is going to be the best day of my life, my life. This is going to be the best day of my life, my life. I howled at the moon with friends, and then the sun came. Some things I can do on my trampoline and also on my cheerful is back handsprings, backflips, aerials, which is a no-handed cartwheel, and back tucks, which is just when you tuck, except it's like a backflip, except in a flip you don't tuck. And also I want to try to do a front tuck, but I can't do one, and I don't really want to try, but I do want to because I probably might need it when I get higher in my level. And also like a back twist. I can't do it, but I'm working on it. But I can almost do it on my trampoline. That's why I didn't show you, because I'm still working on it. But I did do my front tuck on it. And also I'm working on my front aerial, which I tried to do that once, but I made it, but then I tried it like on my third go, I didn't make it again. But I made it 2 times. And I can also do a front walkover and a back walkover, and a back handspring, and also a back handspring back flip. But I tried to attempt it on this video, if you didn't see, but I had to put one hand down, so that was really annoying. Sorry for noise in the background if you heard that. But yeah, those are some things I can do. But some of the things I said, I can't do them on the chair for, but I'm working on it. But I can do my aerial. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment to all my videos, please. And yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!